The campus is also embracing other new technology, like robots. Robotic surgery is well established at other campuses already, but Dr. Atallah performed the first robotic surgery for this campus just a couple of weeks ago. Other caregivers had a chance to test drive the Da Vinci last week in the lobby.